is this person? Okay. Right here, please stop fucking fighting me. Stop. This is basically putting me in a huge bad mood. Kind of feel like I'm in like version of Minecraft with this axe. No, yeah, well, I can't exactly talk to anyone. Alright then, I'll just follow this. And just hope not to get killed. I don't know where the hell it goes from here. Okay. Alright, what? Okay, what? It's really annoying, you know. Let's go straight to the box instead. No.
That was the most uncomfortable call I've ever been on.
Why, what's happened?
I got called hot by a 15-year-old. That's what happened.
Is this his friend?
Yeah, sorry.
It's fine. Oh, I meant to go up. Yeah, I am. Okay.
Sarah's gone for a long while, honey.
Don't worry.
ASAP. I really want to go drifting.
Okay.
Did you notice that you stopped Kanaan? Yeah, I'm there for one. For some reason, my body's just in the habit of one now.
It's okay, I've been there for one as well because I have to get up at night.
Wait, what?
I have to get up at 9 so I can go into town with my mom and get myself ready so that we leave at 11. The outsider is the so I can... Yeah. See, I didn't know which is...
One step at a time. Which ones did you do? Because I've done two of them.
Basically, all I did was the egg one and the find so-and-so one. And then it just led me to the mages. Guild, which I then joined, and then I left to join the warriors. Warriors, fighters, how the hell they call it. Do you like to know? The find whatever the person's name was. Then it led me to the mages guild. And then it led me to like the fighters guild. And now I'm doing one of the Fighters Guild quests. The first Briar was a skilled hunter called Baldin. She
single-handedly protected Brackenleaf from being destroyed by Kolovians during... Wait, but what things did you have to collect? She followed the guidance of Brackenleaf for nothing.
Oh no, I collected the egg. I did the egg one.
Yeah.
Then I went back and spoke to the person that asked me to get the egg. And then... I did the... And then I left that place, and then I went to do the find, whatever the person's name was. And the other markers just went, and it made me complete the quest in the Mage's Guild.
I'm so confused. It's asking me to do other shit.
Right, after the egg, did you go back to the person who asked you to
Done everything you've done, but it's still asking me to do more.
Okay, but did you go back to the person once you got the egg?
Yeah.
Okay.
Both times.
And then... Okay, and then... Did you do the find, whatever the person's name is?
Yeah, I had to pick up a sword. I mean, confirm his death with the person.
Yes. Yeah, see, I didn't have to do that. It's me, the ghost of the part of the mages go. Probably because you're a higher level than I am, so I'm doing the easier version of it. Whereas you're doing the high.
Okay.
Yeah. So basically, where we're different levels, if we go to the same quest, it's probably going to make us do different things all the time.
That sucks, yeah, donkey balls.
Side stuff. Yeah. Oh, there's been a 4 meter.
I love you.
I love you too. It is too hot. So what are you having to do now?
Well, right now I'm on hunt for a lockpick.
Oh. Yes, this is Elder Scrolls Online. I am the snake. I hide in the tall grass. My prey does not see me coming until it's too late.
Honey.
Seriously, listen. You know when you went off end the stream 4 or 5 times?
Why?
And then restart it. The thing keeps buffering.
That sucks.
Yeah. Pretty much Twitch with X-Crab.
Hey, by the way, honey, I found you some more tea.
I don't need it.
You need your tea.